vai mandar tu falar.
Six nigga, pirate with a pirate.
Yeah. Hey, check me out.
Once upon a time was a little nigga from South Memphis. I think they call him Dolph. About 2009, a little nigga start rapping, but he said he gonna be his own boss. Yo. 2010, he dropped his first real mixtape, Welcome to Dolph World, and he took off. Go. Wait. Pause, let me slow down a second. Ask Lil Wook, I came in the game reckless. Ask the fuck niggas, I came in the game flexing. Yeah, he came in the game flexing. I remember 2011, major label came at me and they tried to give me $2 million.
Wait a minute.
I gave him a handshake, looked him in his eye and said, nah, but I'll talk to you in 2 years. Ask every bad bitch in Memphis, they gon' tell you that he smoked the best weed. Back. And he got the sack. Back. Them little niggas can't pull up like me.
How?
With 100 niggas and 100 racks. The streets ain't never seen no shit like it. My first show ever made them give me 5,000. Right there in my city and I threw it in the crowd. Been turned up ever since, bitch. Look at me now. I remember after that night I told my mama that your son about to be a star.
Yeah.
Fell asleep plenty of nights on that surf in your garage in my race car.
Yeah.
All the bad bitches on my radar. Pull up at myself with the AR. Come through in the coupe like, hey y'all. That young nigga don't play dog. That young nigga don't play fair. 2 million cash but I don't stay there. At the racks in the cage, never later. Treat the trap house like a daycare. I'm the one taught all these young niggas how to say fuck your big homie and go get you a plug. That's why you had all them grizzly players smoking all that gas and guess where it came from. Yeah, I bought all of the drip to the city. These little niggas wasn't even on this shit yet. I came in this bitch rocking Prada and Gucci and Dolce and talking about ownership, yeah. I just love stacking this shit up. I like how it look. I play with it like Legos.
Stack it up.
Full of that drink. I DM Rihanna, told her let's go spend a half a meal on Rodeo. Real rich nigga. How you know you rich nigga? Cause I got rich niggas on my payroll. My little boy in kindergarten. I went to school wearing Gucci, told his classmate, yeah, these my play clothes.
Damn.
It's a celebration, need me some ace. Somebody call Jigga, tell him that I need 50 caseloads. Me and all of the gang, gang, gon' drink all that shit and pour all the rest on the floor. Type of shit rich niggas do when they winning and living. Remember the days they was broke? Boy got so many motherfucking diamond chains he can tie them together and start jumping rope. Came in this bitch with my back against the wall. The only major rapper in my city that came in the game that really, 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 really had big racks in the wall. I got tired of watches, then I started buying cars. I got had a car, then I started buying property. Trap nigga out here playing real like Monopoly. Dolph, you be too fresh, why don't you start modeling? Nah, I'd rather keep these model bitches on top of me. And Teddy rap nigga, stop copying.
I see you.
On sixes on the cullin' and Halloween.
Yeah.
Trick or treat, motherfucker. Every day though. Real life shit. Everyday shit. All fat shit. Straight up and down shit. Got me.
Can you sign today if I put that $2 million on the table?
$2 million?
That's what I'm thinking. Tonight, $2 million. $2 million. $2 million.
$2 million.
Yes, sir. Two million. $2 million.
Two.
We talked and we want you. $2 million. Two.
Two.
If you sign today. Time is of the essence. Tonight, though.
Tonight. I can do it tonight.
I need you to
Why
sign.
We can't do it tomorrow?
I need your autograph tonight.
It sounds good, though.
I'm going to call you tomorrow.
Call me tomorrow.
I might call you next week.
Call me tonight.
I can't call you tonight. It's too fast.
Think about it.
I think about it. Yep.